So what we're doing here is we are taking our first look at Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. We just picked it up today. I know it's a little late, but that's what we did. So once I get into the game, if I pause at some point, because I'm also playing a little bit of Eve, doing some mining, getting some good materials to get some money in the game. So don't mind me. Excuse me. But we're going to jump into this and see what this looks like. Hold it. Okay. So I've got high hopes for this game. I've been hearing good things. A couple videos I've seen so far looked good. Good graphics, like the video.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
I know there's like all sorts of little things that you can interact with and open. I just don't know if they're this early in the game.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage live missions.
Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through
up
the
here.
Shift.
You say that every time.
After you, kid.
look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money.
Okay, all these right, are pretty graphics. Go.
Another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Oh, what the heck? Okay, that's cool.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? It's not approved trash.
That's great. Wing. Okay. Oh man, so that's good.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers down. Kilo Terminus.
Taste the credits. It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Ooh. Okay,
reckless
they're
cow.
Really putting me through.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Oh, fun. Okay, looks like you can't fall off of it. That's good. Just came from there. Did I miss a jump or something? Well, they really let you squeeze through some tight things here.
Oh, sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
The jump button.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Ooh, shoot. I gotta start watching out for those cliffs. Ah!
Whoa,
areas like.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh? This is just a beautiful looking game.
Hurry! We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing!
Action A! Action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Manual override lever below.
Seriously?
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured. Gave me a fright there, pal.
Gave me a fright there, too.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get on up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrap of payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
Guess it's just our lucky day. If I was gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah. Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Famous last words.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Oh, that's not good. Come down!
You saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Figures. Picture of a black screen.
Sometime now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean,
seriously,
don't. You don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe.
No kidding.
You know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. Won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Friend has disappeared. Is he paying us back by tattling on us? Both.
Prof?
Simply amazed by these graphics. they even have someone tagged it. They even have graffiti.
Prof, wait up!
Either he's going to
heaven. Where are you going?
Or this is a dream of some sort. Uh-oh, maybe Force Prophecy. How many times can I do this before I decide that it's not going to open? Wait a minute. Where'd the train go? I want to go back to the train. Okay, maybe this is sort of like the whole Rey and Kylo Ren thing. Or just the Force stream, whatever. I don't like it. Okay, I'm thinking Force stream.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Perch trooper.
Ooh. We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
It's not me.
Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
Well, that's not very nice. Weep.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth.
Oh, jeez.
We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes.
And you're just expended.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
Okay, I want her lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
I would think so.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy
from
now.
The heavens.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190.
Okay. Yes. Could have just stayed quiet. Out the cargo door. I don't want to do that.
One way out.
This is not my idea of a fun day.
Gotta keep moving.
Opening. end this quick. It's just me now. Yes. Get up and fight. Stop blocking and fight.
Oh.
suddenly on? Yeah, I've tried that. Okay, let's see where it respawns me from. When I actually have health.
Get to the front. Stop the train. Get down!
Whoa. Well, it's a good thing he doesn't have the same blood pressure problems as me. He'd be dead already. Get on the damn ship. Should have just jumped on then. Yay, chaos. Spider monkey. Oh man, really? Oh! Come on, shoot me again. Go ahead, try again. I don't think I'm the one who made a mistake there, buddy. Come on.
Now.
Good question. Earthquake.
The train stopped.
I don't trust suspiciously open places.
This can't be good.
Whoa. Oh, shoot. Mother!
Jump now! Hold on!
Oh, like I have much of a choice.
Training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Ah.
You bleed like all the others. The price of your arrogance.
I'm mashing already. Good job. Almost kill me while you're gone after.
Get on board!
You just shot at us both and you want me to get on board now? That was close. You know, I think you can put the lightsaber away so you don't accidentally cut anything. The way.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Turn it on. There you go.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
That's a tall task to ask me to do.
Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
Jedi Council.
You're not.
You're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Boy, she's got some bugged out eyes.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Yeah, I think that's a good little first look. Pretty awesome looking. Great graphics. Interesting little storyline so far. So, end this broadcast there and probably come back with more play later in the week. Maybe later tonight, maybe tomorrow. Who knows? So everyone have fun out there. Check us out at DraxisWeb.com for all things geek. And you can also find us on All Things Geek on Facebook.